This video shows how to schedule a task in Data Loader. Let's get started. For our example, we've already configured this Data Loader task, but you can set the schedule the same way when you create one. We'll need to edit our task and then go to the Let's Go page. By default, Data Loader tasks are run manually. To schedule the task, first we need to select Run on a Schedule. We want our task to run on Fridays at 6 p.m. Now let's create our new schedule. We'll name our schedule Every Friday Night so that it's easy to know when the tasks run. Then we set the start date and time for the schedule, which is Friday at 6 p.m. We want this schedule to run the Data Loader task every Friday, so let's set the frequency to weekly and clear the days we don't want. Finally, we'll set the schedule's stop date. We want this schedule to run tasks for the next 3 months. Now that we've created the schedule, we can assign it to this or any other task. Once we save it, Data Loader will run the task every Friday for the next 3 months. If you ever need to change the schedule, you can edit it in Administrator. And that's all you need to know about scheduling tasks. In this video, we showed you how to create schedules and assign Data Loader tasks to run on schedules.